see benefit donkey.
Oh, JJ, the name of the horse. Oh, JJ.
So Julia's just going to get the donkeys in.
Ah, donkeys is coming in to eat. You want to see? You step up and see?
Yeah.
Let's step up and see.
Donkeys are
going to
come in.
Oh, the donkeys are coming in. Look, look, see, there goes the donkey.
Almost there.
Careful.
There we go. This is Puff. And that's Eric.
Yes, they're having their dinner, nice and happy. So clever, they know where they're supposed to go.
They know where to go. It's
amazing.
There's food involved.
It's amazing. Ah, I see. Hello. Hello. Okay, the goats are coming in. Stay here, stay here. Yours just stay here. You can see, Michelle can see. They're so clever. They know where. See? They know where they're home. Oh! Hello, goodie.
I forgot to give her her dinner.
Oh no, poor thing. Michelle forget to help to feed. The goat got no dinner, you see? Now he's hungry. Aww. Oh, left him out.
And I thought about Sam.
Tomorrow wear socks and shoe, okay? I got no shoe. See, I got nothing.
Stand up and see.
Be careful, there's Bella. Bella, go up. Michelle, stand inside a bit.
Bella, can I see? Okay.
Stand. Never mind, we go somewhere else. See.
You just want your candy,
you
know?
I cannot see. You
see my leg, see my leg. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, come down. We'll go fix another horse. No, fix the other animal.
Alright, now we're going to go and quickly feed the pigs and then we're going to go for a walk across the paddock.
Okay.
I hope that you can say moo because you might have to call the cows because they're not there at the moment.
How you call the cows? How the cows say moo? So you got to call the cow come in? You got to moo! Moo-hoo! You're going to call the cows! Wow! Oh, the pigs! Oh, hello! The pigs are here. Can you stay here? Yeah, go in, come. So cute! Huge pig! What's the name of the pig? Huge. Hector, the pig name called Hector.
It's a crusty bread.
Ah.
Sit down. Sit.
Let me see.
Good boy. That's it. Good boy. Piece of apple. Oh. Yum yum.
Pig eat apple. Amazing.
That's it. Good boy. This little pig was bought by someone else.
Yes.
One more thing.
Oh, the whole pig.
Would you like some milk? A nice drink of milk? Oh. Is that good? Oh. Is that good?
It does heal a lot. A whole bottle. You see, Michelle, how fast he can be. A whole bottle of milk finished up.
And see that goat down there, and then we're going to go and feed the cows up here. They should be coming up very soon. And then we've got some more sheep and alpacas over there.
Alright, let's follow.
Let's go and get the wheelbarrow.
Girls, you just want to wait here? Michelle, we go in front here again? Michelle! Michelle! What are you doing? You're at a farm, eh?
Okay.
Daddy, daddy? Her leg got sand, she wants to be carried. I think tomorrow we'll wear shoes, huh? Wow, the wind is so fresh here. So less mushroom. It's so fresh here. It's okay, they enjoy walking, they're full of energy.
Have you ever been to the country before?
No.
No.
So this is probably the first country.
No. It's not their first time out of Singapore though, is it?
Oh no, it's not the first time yet. So it's quite eye-opening for them. Yes, baby? Okay, I'm waiting for you. Hello, Bella.
Yes, it's a
bounce. Be careful, don't step on it. Careful, Michelle. Just follow the auntie trail. You see, follow the trail of the footstep auntie so you will not step on those eggs. Lila, stand inside this. Just follow. It's okay if we got sand inside the eggs. Okay, come. Hi, Bella. Hi, Isabella. What are you doing? Isabella? Hello? Lila? Hello, say hello. Where are you? At Australia Farm! What are you doing, Lila? You're feeding?
Farm.
You're at the farm. What are you doing? Feeding the animals?
Yeah.
Ah, at the farm, eh? You enjoy? You like it? Oh, don't scratch your buttock. It's like, put that in. Itchy. Luckily, you bathe me. We are at the Perth Farm. I think this is called Lavender Farm, Cottage Farm.
Frank,
oh, you got such a beaut.
Our buck goat. So we'll give him some.
A goat named called Frank.
Where's your bowl?
Hello, Frank.
There we go, Frank.
Frank.
There we go, mate. Good boy.
They eat all different types of food.
We'll give him some hay tomorrow.
Oh.
I'm going to go in and check his water.
Hello, Hello, Michelle. Hello. Hello, Peter.
Hello.
Most things automated here.
Oh, but at times they don't work.
But you still have to check them.
Yeah.
And it doesn't seem to be a lot of water coming through that.
Hello, Goldie. He's looking at Layla.
Hello, Goldie.
See, it looks like as if he has some beard. Yeah. Very interesting. Yeah. There's so many types of different goats.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm not sure. It's a different type of goat. But you see, he doesn't have that so-called horn, is it? The thorn or horn?
Yeah, and Antonia.
Hello, Layla. Layla, what are you doing?
Hello, Mom.
Hello. What are you doing? Oh, you see?
She called the cow.
She's calling the cow. The cows are coming. You see? She called moo. The cows. You guys got to try together. Call moo. Faster together. 1, 2, 3. Moo. See, where's the cow? The cows are coming. Interesting. Okay, together call. 1, 2, 3. Moo. Where's the cow? Cow is somewhere. How Michelle can the cow move? How Michelle Bella move again?
We'll go over here to where the horse float is because there's some more hay in there.
Come, we're gonna call the cow. Girls, y'all gotta call. Help the cow. 1, 2, 3 together. Together. 1, 2, 3. Careful!
The cows are going to be invisible tonight.
Look how the cow moo! You gotta call the cows! Where are the cows? Yeah? It's okay. It's just sand. Later go home, you just wash your feet, we'll do, okay? Everybody call moo!
Moo!
Tomorrow you wear shoes and socks, okay? I brought those longer shoes as well. My shoes also got a lot of sand. It's okay, Michelle. You don't get this in Singapore, right?
Yeah.
It's interesting here. Hey, where's the cow?
Right down
there. Okay, together. 1, 2, 3.
Moo!
Where are they? Are they coming?
Never mind, we'll put their hay out, we'll put their dinner out and they'll come up sometime and get it.
Okay.
So that paddock further out there is where we put a crop in every year for oats.
Oh.
So at the moment that's just waiting to be seeded. Probably in another month or so before we put the crop in. But it should be quite a good season this year because there's lots of water in the ground.
And a lot of flies.
Oh, they're all out. The sheep. Later you're going to chase after the sheep. Michelle, there are sheep.
So much grass out here.
There's sheep.
cows is very far away, Bella. Can you see? They're somewhere out there.
Hey, for those sheep up there, we'll go out and visit those sheep up the top.
You never call them cow. 1, 2, 3, do I call them? 1, 2, wait. 1, 2, 3.
Ooh.
They can't hear you, too soft. They're very far away, girls.
Back tomorrow. Moo.
They do understand. Yeah, probably enjoying
too
some.
Far away today.
It's okay, there's always too a tomorrow.
Daddy, that's a sheep.
Sheep.
But you saw the little cow in the stable.
Stable?
Remember seeing the little cow?
Oh, no. Okay.
In the stable. She belongs to one of the cows out there, and we rescued her because she couldn't suckle milk from her mother when she was a baby, and she very nearly died.
It's okay. Can I hold my hand?
A sheep!
Hmm.
It's a sheep. There's a lot of sheep.
What are these, Michelle? Huh? Sheeps. You're gonna feed the sheeps. Gonna help? Auntie Catherine is helping to feed the sheep. See how she feeds. Oh, they are so hungry. Whoa, angry and hungry.
No.
The other two, it's the taller one.
Can
I help?
Can we
show?
Can we get closer? We've got others in the other stable.
Can I hold me, Shah?
Okay, one to hold, quick.
Hold tight. Michelle, come. Michelle, hold the base of the foot. Come. Michelle, come. Okay, you gotta wait for the taller one come. You gotta wait. Okay, the black one's coming, Michelle. You feed the black one.
No.
You scared?
Want to feed, Michelle? Scared.
See, Layla enjoying. Layla enjoying feeding. So happy, Layla. Okay, come. Layla's so happy.
Okay, wait.
Okay, who's feeding? See, Sigurd. Okay, Layla hold. Wait, okay, let Michelle try. Okay, Layla, let Michelle. Okay, Michelle hold. Okay, Michelle, you go nearer, don't need to scare. Yeah, I hope. Oh, you just go nearer. They can't reach you. You gotta go nearer,
that's
baby.
He's being bossy now.
Oh. Michelle, you gotta go.
We've got some more alpacas back at the stable.
Oh.
Okay.
See? Layla enjoy feeding, see? Layla enjoy feeding, see? Oh, clever girl, see, Layla. What are you doing, Layla? Feeding them. Oh, see? Finish! They're so fast! Hey baby, is this your food? Am I feeding the right one?
Yeah, that's okay.
That's more, that's a bit more. Finish up.
Own pecking order.
No, finish up. That's a bit more. Okay. Layla, brave girl. Okay. Finish!
We're going to feed some more back in the stable.
You want to feed some more?
Lovely gentle ones back in the stable.
Are the patches good or not?
See? Put back, Misha. Clever girls. Layla so happy. Layla, you were laughing, yeah, Layla. So fun. Layla, good. Did you enjoy? What did you feed, Layla? Sheeps. You feed the sheep, sir. You like it?
Yeah.
Say hello, Layla. Hello. Good. Thumbs up.
Oh, okay.
I think there's a little bit of sulfur here, and that's going to work about 2 hours.
That's 2.5 hours to here. And when
the rock
is also
about 2.5 hours. Yeah, so do you fit them? Good? Michelle's so scared. Layla's so brave, see Layla. Good job, Layla. You're such a brave girl. Okay, we shall go and feed some more.
Yes. Okay, come. Your hand. Sit like this.
Open your hands. Okay, open come. Your hands.
Come, give me your hand. Okay. I hear.
Don't be scared.
Don't be scared. They won't bite you.
They won't bite you, girls. They won't bite you. They're only interested with the bread, not your hand. There you go! Clever girl!
Okay, Layla, take.
No, Michelle first.
Clever girl! Okay, let's Layla. Everything!
Layla's scared.
Layla's scared.
Take some more, Layla, take some more.
Give your hand and
Okay, last one for Bella. Oh, Bella, Layla's so good, say Layla.
I'm not scared.
Okay, last one.
Clever girls, lah. Also brave, already, lah.
It's all finished,
already. Okay, next.
And this just works out nicely, doesn't it? Mm. Okay, so you want to hop up here onto the...
Yeah, what
does it look
like?
You want to hop up this one, buddy. You can hop up and do this one. And then the other two will get you to do those ones.
Okay, come. Layla, you help here. We see Michelle.
Layla, go in front there.
Okay, come, girls. You will help. The other side, Layla.
Okay, come, Layla, go up.
Careful. Hold tight.
Okay. Alright, there you
this go. This is, she's braver one. Okay, good. That's the baby one. Help, auntie.
Layla,
hold tight with two hands. Layla, hold with two hands. Layla, good job.
Good girls.
Clever girls.
That's it, good girl.
Hold tight, baby. Bella, just go it down. It's dropping all the food. The horse so angry. Sounds angry. Oh. It's like, why no one feeds me?
The little one hasn't been eating the alpaca mix for very long. But now he's discovered the taste of it and he just loves it. Finished!
Good job!
Very good. Good job. Oh look, she's cleaning up. She's cleaning up the scraps. Got a little bit more there?
Good job!
You can smell it.
Bring it up to them.
Here we go.
Brave girl, don't worry, they won't bite you, they just... Yeah, you're so cute, I like your feeling. Hold tight. There? Finished? Oh! Be careful. There? Finished! Good job! Okay, what's next? Let's see. Let's more here. Can't you see that?
The mummy will. Did you see the baby cow?
Where's the baby cow?
Is the baby cow? Is he there? Is she there?
She went out. Moo! Never call moo!
She's had her dinner, now she's going out.
Where's the baby cow?
Yeah.
So cute, this is a big
car. Alright, so we've got Agnes's ostrich.
Ostrich! Oh, ma! Quick, go and see. It's like a bird like that, very tall neck. And it can run very, very long leg. Ostrich is like a tall bird, very tall bird. It's a bird, but it's very tall. Where are they? Wait for Auntie Catherine. Auntie Catherine will show you.
Alright, where's this ostrich?
Where are you? I got turkey. Oh my. Oh, there, I saw the ostrich there. Michelle, there. Hey, there?
I can see it.
Yeah. Oh, they can run very fast also, eh? You know that ostrich can run very fast? Lila, this way, baby. Over here. Come home. Yeah. It's here. Lila, come feed it. Come, Lila. You want to feed it? Just stand here, we'll do gums, girls. You stand here. Oh, what's that sound? Turkey.
Do you like apple?
Do you like apple?
Do you like apple?
Yeah. Oh, sure. So cute.
Oh, too big for you. Is that a bit too big? Try this one. No, too big. There we go. Oh, baby. Do you want to try putting some on your hand?
You want to try?
May I hold my hand? Nice and flat.
Okay.
There we go.
Bella, you want to try?
Yeah.
Okay, come, Bella, try.
You need to go a little bit smaller, Julia.
Smaller?
Yeah.
You can
she can't swallow them when they're that
big. Oh.
Want to try? Okay. Big okay. Stretch.
Big Don't stretch. Worry, Bella. He's just interested with your apple. Oh, shy.
Baby.
Yeah, you look fierce, Bella.
Come here.
Too big.
Maybe she doesn't like yellow apple. Baby,
you like fresher
on.
Apple.
Okay. Oh, maybe she's already full.
Yeah.
Come on, baby.
Hey, congrats.
She's
probably full.
Not interested, is she? She took yours, didn't she? Come on, baby. Turn around.
Probably she's too full already. He's probably too full. Yeah, it ate too much already. She's like,
she would normally go up a town. We'll try this one.
Too big.
And you know, I can't see anywhere that they've got taste buds. And yet there are some things.
They are quite choosy with your food.
She just sometimes he's past. Sometimes
she just doesn't. It just depends on her mood.
She's in a mood.
Yeah.
She's in a mood. Come on, Andrew. I'll put it in her bowl. And if she wants to have it, she can have it later.
Okay, Bella.
And we'll go and see the ducks and the chickens. Here we go.
Okay, let's feed the duck and chicken.
Yeah. We'll go over and see the ducks and the chickens, okay?
Careful.
I'm sure they'll have some bread. They never say no to bread. Come on, baby. We'll go and feed the rest of them over there. I'll just give them a little bit of bread and we'll come and see the other one. So there's our ducks. We're just building a new duck area for them and soon they'll have a nice shelter in here. And then this little bit here is going to be the breeding pen. And that end is where the boys go. It's going to be for the drakes. Come and see the turkeys and the chickens then. We'll come and see the turkeys and we can feed them through the wall.
Come, Lila, chickens.
There we go. Now, if I give you a piece of bread, scrape off some small pieces and just pop it through the wire like that. Okay? Just pop it through the wire. So remember, just break off some small pieces. Pop it through like that. Don't put your fingers in if you can help it.
Go very small, Michelle.
Just throw it.
Just throw it. There you are. Lila, just throw. Don't put your finger in.
Just throw inside.
Pop it through.
Throw, then throw.
Just throw. Bella, from here you just throw. Bella, Bella, oh. just throw like that.
Oh. Yes.
Can I fit
the Bella, you just some more over there and feed over there? There's chickens over there.
If you go fast, just faster.
Just throw.
Fast. Yeah, come there. It's very easy there.
Go there.
The
come,
chicken, it's very easy.
Girls, feed the chickens. Just feed. Just throw in. There's chicken. Just throw. They will come. Can I have some? I'm sure the other side. Can I have some?
A bit aggressive.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Come on,
let's go around here.
Oh, there's...
Come and see.
Come. Oh, there's more. They are very hungry. Yeah, quick.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, go and feed them.
That's it.
Okay.
Lovely.
Laila, there's some
very
here.
Good.
Laila, this poor one doesn't have any. Feed some here.
Got some through there, Laila. Good girl. Just drop it down. That's it.
Clever girl.
So there's no roosters in these in this area here. These are the ones that lay our eating eggs. The roosters are over there. So we always keep the males and the females separate unless we want to breed some. These little grey ones were our latest batch. So they're probably about... They were born last year. They were actually hatched last year. So they're about 4 months old now.
Oh.
They're all different breeds, is it?
All different breeds, yeah. They're Araucanas. Those little grey ones are called Araucanas. And they, when they lay eggs, they're a little bluey-green coloured egg. They're still exactly the same inside, but they're a different colour on the outside.
Interesting.
And the little fluffy ones are called Bantams.
Did
she eat it?
Yeah.
These brown ones are all fairly old though. I think they've pretty much stopped laying now. Mm. But they'll still hang around for another couple of years. You can see that one over there. She's looking quite sad. But the black ones should be laying. We're just not getting a lot of eggs at the moment. But I think if we have a look in here, girls, we'll be able to find enough eggs for you to take home to have for your breakfast. Oh. Have a nice fresh egg.
Mm.
Do you want to have a look in here?
Girls. Wow, what are these? Oh, these are the eggs. They lay egg. Laila, come and see, they lay the eggs.
Want to come and get an egg, sweetheart?
Yeah. See?
Now, these are real fresh eggs. So just watch that they don't drop them. You can get one. Do you want to get one? Do you want to get one?
Careful, don't drop. Huh? Take yourself. Okay, you can take. Don't drop, Laila. Can you reach?
Maybe give it to Mummy.
Come, Mummy, hold for you. Come, this one you cannot squeeze your brick also.
And you can take that home for your dinner.